Chamber. Seems to me Kane's acting a little paranoid about all this. Hey, what do you mean paranoid? How many times? You know, once, absolutely a mistake. Twice, you got to wonder, but three times? On purpose.
Remember Big Show's warning. It could happen to you someday, big guy.
Yeah, I know it. Oh, he'll never forget that. Hey, look at the Big Show.
Big Show's got the table set up, and this could be a short-lived matchup for the king of the tables, the Dudley Boys. Yeah. And there's the double team to the Big Show. Look out. Oh. Kane threw the table out of the way wisely as Big Show is slamming the canvas.
It's a good teamwork by Kane there. Look at this now.
Sidewalk slam. You see the Duchess of Dudleyville, Stacey Keebler. She's got a busy weekend. Saturday, huh? Stacey's in Milwaukee.
Yeah.
Tickets go on sale for the No Way Out pay-per-view.
I'm gonna go see
10 there. O'clock at the Bradley Center. And Sunday, Stacey's the host at Sunday Night Heat at WWE New York.
Hey, I'm
going to
be in heat.
Sunday?
I'm going to be in heat when I see that. Dudley Ball. Stacey. And the Dudley's already got one.
Well, this is their specialty, the tables match for the Dudley Boys, and Kane and Big Show wasted a little time. Go to work on Bubba Ray and Devon. Rules are simple, folks. You put one member of a team to a table, you win this matchup. You have to believe, Kane, the winner of this match is right back in the hunt for who's fucking tagged in.
Tag team titles as Big Show bounces off the steel post. Competitive matchup here.
Kane and Bubba Ray Dudley into the ring. As I was saying before, the clash of the Big Show on Raw Monday Night, Kane, as the Dudley Boys set a chance for that big neck breaker, and Big Show quickly into the ring and knocking Devon down. Big Show actually went up to Kane and shook his hand and congratulated him. Said nobody's ever done what Kane did in the Royal Rumble to him. Kane picked up the Big Show. Big Show just knocked Kane off the top rope as he flew into the ropes, King.
Was that on purpose?
Big Show, I hope not. As Big Show sets up the table now, Kane is hurt over there.
He's crushing his
head. Kane trying to get back up to the apron. Big Show to strike the Devon. Devon's going to fly through the wood. No way. As Bubba Ray pulls the table out of the way.
Matches are so dangerous. I think Stacey Keebler should come over here and sit with me. My lap's the best seat in the house, Stacey. Come here.
Oh, look out now. Kane through a table. The referee calls for the bell.
Here are your winners, the Dudley Boys.
On the Big Show with an apparent mistake. Show the Dudley Boys. Okay, Rick Flair doesn't seem too concerned in what has been an explosive night. Mr. McMahon promising to do something that he's going to regret here tonight. I hear it's pretty high already.
Following is a tag team tables match. Making his way to the ring, weighing at 326 pounds, Kane!
Tag team tables match? That's another match Flair put together. Ah! Hey, sitting around.
Kane and his partner, 7'2", 500 pounds.
Well!